More than 200,000 cases of COVID-19 have been reported to WHO, and more than 8,000 people have lost their lives. And more than 80% of all cases are from two regions, the Western Pacific and Europe. Don't assume your community won't be affected. Prepare as if it will be. Don't assume you won't be infected. Prepare as if you will be. But to suppress and control the epidemics, countries must isolate, test, treat, and trace. If they don't, transmission chains can continue at a low level, then resurge once physical distancing measures are lifted. WHO continues to call on all countries to implement a comprehensive approach with the aim of slowing down transmission and flattening the curve. This approach is saving lives and buying time for the development of vaccines and treatments.